Hi everyone, it's me, Megan.
And my name is Jesse. Jesse,
why are you pretending to be a goat?
I'm pretending to be a sheep, not a goat, Megan.
Okay. Ah, gotcha. A sheep. My mistake. So, Jesse, why are you pretending to be a sheep?
I was given the role of sheep number 3 in our play at church, so I gotta practice.
Okay, well, Jesse, this is so exciting. Let me guess, is this play about baby Jesus being born?
It is! Wow, Megan, how did you know that?
Because the Bible says that an angel came to some shepherds while they were taking care of their sheep. The angel told them the good news that Jesus was born.
Yeah, and then the shepherds hurried to go find baby Jesus.
That's right, Jesse. The shepherds hurried to see Jesus because they knew he was not like other babies. Jesus is God's son. Let's watch together to learn more about what happened when Jesus was born.
Mary was engaged to be married to Joseph. One day, an angel told Mary she was going to have a very special baby. The angel explained, "This baby will be God's son." Then an angel appeared to Joseph in a dream. The angel said, "Do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife. Her baby was put there by the Holy Spirit. Name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." During the time Mary was pregnant with baby Jesus, a ruler named Caesar Augustus wanted a list of all the people who were living in the land. He sent out an order: everyone must return to his hometown to be counted. Since Joseph was part of King David's family, he and Mary traveled to Bethlehem, the city of David. While they were there, Mary was ready to have her baby. Mary and Joseph looked for a safe place to stay, but every place was full. So Mary and Joseph found a place where animals were kept, and that is where Mary had her baby. Joseph named the baby Jesus, and Mary wrapped him in cloth and laid him in a manger. That night, some shepherds were watching their sheep out in the fields. All of a sudden, an angel stood before them. A bright light shone around the shepherds, and they were scared. But the angel said, "Do not be afraid. I have good news for you. Today, a Savior, who is the Messiah and the Lord, was born for you in the city of David." Then the angel said, "Go find the baby. He will be wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger." Suddenly, many angels appeared. They praised God and said, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and peace on earth to people he favors." When the angels left, the shepherds hurried to Bethlehem to find baby Jesus. They found him, and then they told others about him. Everyone who heard about Jesus was surprised and amazed. Jesus' mother Mary thought about everything that had happened and tried to understand it. The shepherds went back to their fields. They praised God because everything had happened just like the angel had said. Jesus was born! This was very good news. Jesus was not like other babies. Jesus is God's son. God sent Jesus to earth from heaven. Jesus came into the world to rescue people from their sins.